And on the ice now, eighth at the Olympic Games, eighth at the World Championships in 1998, Margarita Drobiazko and Povilas Vanegas. They're sitting in second place after the original dance. They come from Lithuania. He's got great technique, very, very smooth. And I think Margarita has really lifted her level of skating this year. I find that she's his equal. I like their power, and I'm also impressed by their speed. Lithuania.
Grace, that was a really unique dance, but what stood out in my mind, it never stopped. How much endurance do you need to get through a dance like that?
You need to be in the best of shape to get through a dance like this. And what happens is about halfway through, your thighs start to burn. And actually, Peter, I felt about three-quarters of the way through their program, they did start to seize up and get a little bit tired. You could see their toe picks digging into the ice. That meant that their technique was not perfect. I really think they can move up in the world standings. In fact, I feel they've been quite undermarked in the past. One area, though, I really think that they can improve is in their connection with the audience. I think they relate really well to each other, but I don't really feel her eyes or see her eyes coming at me, and I think they could work on that to draw in the audience and the judges to their routine. They're sitting in second place after the original dance. Marks for compositions ranges from 5-4 to 5-5 for Drobiazkov and Vanagas. And presentation marks 5-5 to 5-7. And we'll be back.